At the end of the game and then just edit out the pieces that you hit the clip in.
Yeah, no. It's supposed to be pro.